Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video, I want share about new event collaboration between Black Desert Online with Netflix serial movie, Curse. As you see, this is official website for this event collaboration between Netflix original movie, Curse, and also with Black Desert game. This event will occur from 29 July 2020 after maintenance until 26 August 2020 before maintenance. There is 21 quests you need to do to finish this quest, and you will rewarded Fae Coin 10 piece after completing this quest. And be noticed, to start this quest you need to level 53 or higher to accept this quest, and this quest only can be complete once per family. And from this event you can exchange some item like Crown Stone, Advice of Fog plus 40 or Advice of Fog plus 60. And also the last is Event Tarif Gratitude Box. And if you choose the last reward, you will got all these 3 items. Event Secret Book of Old Moon for 7 days. Blessing of Kamasil 7 days. And also Crown Stone 100 piece. And also for this event, they will announce some code at 31 July, 7 August, and 14 August. Okay, let's go back in game. And you can see on quest page by pressing O. And you go to new quest, and as you see, this is the curse event, the curse girl. There is 21 quests that I mentioned about. You can start this quest by summoning Black Spirit. Then go to quest tab, and go to event quest, and you will see this curse event, Bipache Recon. Just take it. Okay, after that, you need to go to Bipache at this area, Abaddon Line. Okay, there is the NPC, just talk with him. And you will finish this quest. And next, you need to summon Black Spirit to take another quest. After that, just go to Calpion City around this area. Okay, just go to this downstairs. And just talk with Bipache in Calpion City. And take another quest. After that, you need to interact with this Red Paladin. Just talk and click chat. And chat again. After that, talk again with Bipache. And take another quest. And you need to summon Black Spirit. And take another quest from Black Spirit. And then you need to meet Ahon Kirus at Tarif. As you see, Tarif in media area in the city. Okay, arrive at Tarif, you will see the NPC, just talk with her. And next, take another quest. And then you need to talk with this picture, Alan Serbin. And take another quest. After that, just go to Kasula Farm, just auto pet. And talk with Karamas Kasula, click chat, and choose, did you by any chance see anyone suspicious last night? And you just finish this quest, and then summon Black Spirit to take another quest. After that, just chat with villager. And then talk with Black Spirit again to take another quest. After that, just auto pet. You will see this area, just interact. After that, just go inside this barn. And you will find this new NPC. Actually, this character from Curse Movie. Okay, just talk. And then you need to talk with Black Spirit again to get another quest. And talk again with Nimue, click chat, and chat again. After that, talk again with Black Spirit to finish the quest, and take another quest. And chat again with Nimue to finish this quest. And take another quest from Nimue. And you need to defeat 5 paladin around Kasula Farm. Don't worry about this monster. You just need low AP to defeat them. As you see, I just use my ranger with 153 AP. Just search 5 Red Paladin around Kasula Farm and defeat them. After you finish defeat 5 of them, you just need to talk again with Nimue in this barn. And you will finish this quest and take another quest from Nimue. After that, just go outside and talk with Zermas Kasula, click chat, and choose peacefully carving a statue of Asula, a small god. And then just talk with Nimue again to finish the quest and take another quest from Nimue. And then you need to defeat Scout Red Paladin near Kusa. Actually, Kusa is north from Tarif. Okay, just go to those area. And you will find yellow dot in minimap near Kusa. Just go and defeat the monster. You need to kill 8 monster. Don't worry about your AP, this is low AP monster. After that, just go auto pet in Kusa area. And interact with Nimue in this area. And take another quest from Nimue. And be noticed, this is time quest. You need to go to Tarif in 3 minutes. If you have difficulty to finish this time quest, and you can follow my trick about riding horse faster, and also how to faster riding horse using riding crop. I already put link for these 2 video in this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. Okay, after you ready, just start the timer. And as you see, you have 3 minutes to go to Tarif and interact with NPC. Okay, after you arrive the target area, talk with Ahun Kirus to finish this quest. And then take another quest. And be noticed at this quest, you need to kill Red Paladin that invading Tarif. And if you fail, you just wait 5 minutes and talk again with Ahun Kirus at entrance to accept the quest and try again. After you done talk with Ahun Kirus, just prepare to kill some Red Paladin at entrance of Tarif. And once again, don't worry, this is just low AP monster. I'm just using 150 AP ranger to finish this quest. Okay, after you finish this quest, just talk again with Ahun Kirus at entrance of Tarif and complete the quest and take another quest from Black Spirit. And talk again with Nimue. After that, take another quest from Nimue. And just go auto pet to go to Alan Serbin at Tarif. And then talk with Alan Serbin to finish this quest. And then take another quest from Alan Serbin. Okay, at this quest, you need to kill Red Paladin that located between Tarif and Kusa. As you see, this is around this area. Just go. Okay, as you see, this is the Red Paladin. You need to kill 3 Red Paladin around this area. You will see in minimap that Red Paladin is mini boss with yellow dot. Okay, after you finish killing these 3 Red Paladin, just stop with Black Spirit and finish the quest. And then take another quest from Black Spirit. Okay, just auto pet to this area. You will find this area below this cliff. As you see, that's the target NPC, Nimue. Just talk with her. And she will go back to her work. Okay, after you complete this quest, just talk with Black Spirit again to take continuous quest. And then you need to go to Kasula Farm again near Tarif. Okay, just go. Arrive at Kasula Farm, just talk with Zaramas Kasula and click chat and choose Zaramas Nimue when back safely. And you will finish this quest. After that, you need to go to Tarif and talk with Alan Serbin again. Okay, just talk with Alan Serbin. And finish this quest. Okay, after you finish talk with Alan Serbin, you just finish this 21 event quest from Netflix. And you will got this event Fey Coin 10 piece. You can exchange with NPC Alan Serbin at Tarif. Okay, let's exchange this coin. Just talk with Alan Serbin and click exchange. You can exchange with 10 Cronstone for its Fey Coin or 2 piece Advice of Fog plus 40. Or another option, you can exchange with Advice of Fog plus 60 for 9 coin. And the last is Event Tarif Gratitude Box. Okay, in my case, I will try to exchange this box and show you what we get with this box. As you see, this is the item. Okay, let's open this box. And you will got these 3 items. Event Secret Book of Old Moon 7 Days. Event Blessing Kamasil 7 Days. And also 100 piece of Cronstone. And all these 3 items will place on your inventory. Okay guys, that's it. How to finish this collaboration event from Netflix, Curse, and Black Desert Online. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.